Whoops. That happens every time. Yeah, there's these. These people welding something. Oh, crikey. Did I hear some skinny guys? They're close by? Yeah, they're on the hill. Oops. I don't think I care about them. God damn wire. So it started with mouse wire messing up again, which is always nice. Am I supposed to take these guys out first? Or do I just drive in? I don't know. I guess I'll just drive in. Do they mind? Oh, there's a lot of them. Well, they're just working. They seem harmless. But the place itself doesn't really seem that harmless. I don't know if the harmless is actually the right word. No, it's just a gate. Sort of. Is there anything for me? Other than nothing? I heard talking. Let's go see these guys. What are they up to? Oh. So they definitely know I'm here, so maybe I shouldn't.
Why you, Mirza? I know not you at all.
Same.
You come check on us, yes?
Yeah.
From Baron come from tower, yes?
No.
Forgive Mirza. I stupid slave. No nothing. Nothing at all. Nothing.
Same problem.
Master up there, yes. Master know all, yes.
Okay. Can I take this? You don't mind? You don't know nothing. I work for Master. So he's here or up on the hill? Oh no. We might have a sink issue. Yes, we do. Dang it. I don't know if the issue was real. But at least I tried to fix it. There's been someone else. Around here. So are these some sort of fanatics again?
You give all life. You make Master great, almost as yourself. Give Master strength to protect your slave from enemy. Give your slave strength.
It looks
good. Give us all warmth to live through cold long nights.
All right. Looks all right. This doesn't. If there's enough power. Flashlight keeps flickering at times for some reason. Okay. Hello, dude.
Why you are? What here do? Who let? Master, no expect you. Go away!
There was a guy downstairs. I thought I could come in. New note. First mate's diary. Oh, it's the first one, and I found it. Great. So, right before we sail away, he tells me, watch container number 406. It's a special shipment for you-know-who. You answer with your head for it. 406, 406, try to remember 406 if it's important. With my head, what the fuck am I supposed to do now? Lost all comms at night, the weather went to shit too. North wind was so strong I was ready to shit my pants. Never saw waves of that size in this paddle in my life. The roll was so bad, some of the containers, including number 406, broke off and fell overboard, taking two of the crew with them. And how is this my fault? Was I supposed to just stop it with my bare hands? I wrote down the coordinates, did all I could. If they value the shipment so much, let them fish it out from the bottom. So I guess I don't need to remember that. So you says I need to leave. For real? You want me out? I'll go see Mr. Master. You don't mind, do you? Nah, you don't mind.
Don't go there! Already! You can't! Holy flame will punish!
Hogwash!
You don't listen! Do how you want! Master will teach you! He will, yes!
Yes, or I will teach him. I am Artyom. I will teach manners to, well, pretty much anyone who needs manners to be taught. Up and away. Fog. I do have my weapon. Yeah, I thought I didn't. For a moment there.
I only left for a minute. What's the matter? Did the slave steal or what?
Nah, Talanta's got properly drunk, and when he's like that, he gets that way. Unpredictable. Last week, he beat a slave to death, and when he sobered up, couldn't even remember why.
I don't know who these guys are, but I think they deserve to be knocked out.
I need to know me! And always bear my holy flame!
Mm-hmm. Oh, there's more. Didn't even realize. At first, that is.
What in heaven do we arrange this place neatly?
I could stay here for fucking ever. This place totally fucking rocks. It's a shame we have to leave soon. And the slaves are already started on the bottom.
Is there anyone watching them now?
Not a fucking idea. Do you even care? Where would they go? We have them by the fucking balls. Danat is with them too. He's a good slave. Can kick their asses better than we ever could.
Danat, lazy bastard. Sleeping in the shade, I bet you.
So what? Let him fucking sleep. Even if some fool runs off in the desert, he'll be back with his tongue out like a filthy dog. Begging to let him in for a cup of water. Or the hunters bring him. You're so negative, you make me wanna puke! Puke?
Now, that's an idea.
Fuck you!
Oh, he's on the move. He's on the move and he's coming this way.
What's the matter? Why are you lying down?
Oh crap.
There he is, people! We need to
Oh shit. So, oh, I left that light on, he saw them. God damn it. Well, actually, I might want to firstly reload this thing and pump it up. Oh, not too much to pump up. 3? Really? Okay. So it's not that good. Oh. Am I not done here? I wouldn't really think that I am done. That commotion should have brought everyone up or down. What is this? It's no clue. It shoots pistol rounds. Bastard. I think I've had bastard before. I can make it silent. I think I'd almost prefer this over a shotgun. Almost. Mainly because of this. Yep. Let us... Actually, let's change the shotgun for that. Shotty don't even have any mats on it. It's in here. Yeah. Let's see the bastard again. Let's make one of these. Takes away stability if I put the drum in. So let's keep that thing. That seems that it should be more stable, because this is sticking out to the side. It would weigh it down. This would just hang under. Huh? What do I know? Red laser in. Ooh! What if the enemies have infrared? I'll take that. Iron sights, please. Suppressor. And heavy stock. Sure. Could suppress this one too. But then I don't have the damage weapon. I won't. Is it time for this? Wait. 18. Let's put the rotor in. It only takes 2 stability. Yeah. Well, let's make a few of these too. What's this? Oh my god. Let's just take stuff off it. Oh! You please don't tell me. It's a mod for shotgun. To put more ammo in it. What the hell is this? Oh, there's a note. Leader's letter. With this letter, I, Arsene Mustafin, declare to you, a lowlife calling himself the Baron, that I am the leader of my people, not a lousy traitor appointed by you. On behalf of all the people of the Free Canyon, I tell you now that we will no longer be afraid of you, and we will not submit to your thugs either. We had enough. We won't tolerate being corralled like cattle, having our young men and women enslaved. We will not have any of it anymore. We will take up weapons and chase your dogs away. Kill you all. Now you will be afraid of us, because we stand for freedom. We will all die for freedom, if need be. It's good to be free when you're dead. We don't need your holy flame either, at all. Get out of our home, for we never invaded yours, Arsene Mustafin. The president of all free people of the Free Canyon. Wait. So this guy downstairs was the Baron, I take it. And Mustafin would be the, well, good guy, I guess. So he wouldn't be here. Now it's night time. No, it's just inside. And it's dark. Is this loaded? Yep. 30 rounds. Okay. And they're on different slots. Good. That's always helpful. So, what is the point of this place then? Who knows? I wonder if the slaves will attack me now. So they don't have a master anymore. Can't I light the fire? No. Okay, I can get even higher up somehow. Through here? Lots of stuff. So these cans are all empty. T, what the hell are you? You picked up an upgrade for your gear. Find a workbench to install it. Okay. It's good. That's good. Oh, there's the stairs. Find a bench. I think I've found a bench. There's no one here. There's what are you? The hell is it? Is it? It's not a Tihar, is it? No, it's another one of these. And it doesn't even have any mods on it, so let it be. Let the weapon be. Oh, that's handy. Handy dandy. I don't need to go through the... What is this? Ship? Yeah, I don't have to go through the ship anymore. On my way down. So what the hell was the upgrade then? Motion scanner. This sophisticated device uses a variety of detectors and advanced computer algorithms to identify moving enemy units. However, it requires some practice to use effectively. So the other stuff... Yeah. Like it used to be, and it just that's thing. Okay, sure, let's have it. Let's repair the mask since we're here. Oh. And clean up the weapons. Why not? I think we just did. Oh! I can... craft ammo somehow. I have no clue how. Like so. Okay, I don't need to. What is this? Oh, sniper ammo. Don't need any of that either. Okay. Done. So, maybe I could have played this on a harder. Oh, right there. on a harder difficulty. Or what it comes to. What the hell? Oh god. Please don't. So there's an enemy nearby. Is that what it means? These aren't enemies. No. Okay, I don't get it.
Not kill Mirza. Slave do nothing bad. Nothing.
Oh, yeah, I won't. I won't actually. Yeah, I put the gun down. Mirza. Ah, so now they're all afraid of me. Great. Not exactly what I was going. Is he?
Oh. Mirza, a good slave.
Yeah, yeah. Good slave. I'm out of here. Whoa. What the hell is that? Oh, just some sort of rock formation. It looked like it was moving. What's in the program? Oopsie. Apparently the communications bunker is somewhere on the islet. Yes, I know. There's something dead ahead of me. Is it that thing? Yeah, there's a boat. I don't think I'm able to get there from this side, so let's move on. Move on, I says. Oh?
We've been contacted by a local lady, Kuma. She's being besieged by bandits at the lighthouse. Should we help her? She'll help us find the communication center.
Okay.
We can't let the opportunity go. I say, we help, but stay alert.
Okay.
Get to it. Healer, over and out.
So, lighthouse cities. Did I get a map marker? God damn it. Map marker or a new mission. Somebody had contacted the Aurora from the old lighthouse and with an offer. That was Gil. Information in exchange for our help. Okay. Old lighthouse. But wait. Wait a minute. Wasn't I always going to the lighthouse? I thought I was. That would be the lighthouse. There's probably. So are there bandits around the lighthouse then? There's someone. I think I saw someone. Little bit wrong button. Thought I saw someone running behind that ship. Oh, Jesus. Oh shit. I hope those barrels won't explode. Okay, so there's no one. I was seeing things. Shut up. So, what is this place? Oh, there's a trap. Nice to know. What the hell was that? What the hell was that? I could sleep here. What the hell did I just find? Looks like a light bulb. What the hell was that? Oh, those might be actually useful if I was to stay here. Hello. Okay, so it's just a safe house. Just a safe house. Huh. And there's... Oh, it's still far away. Do I have my light on? Yes, I did. Maybe. Oh, crap. Oh, what the? Jesus. Oh, he was just lying there in the sand. I don't know where he was. So I guess the beep means there's someone close. And getting farther away. Jesus. Don't do that. It's not beeping these guys. For some reason. Am I in a rush? To get up there. I would think yes. How exactly do I get there? That's the map. Oh crap, that's my can. Oh my god. This is fun. Now I only need a dog, so I don't have to run it myself. Thank you. Zoom in. So I have to go all the way down and up on that road, then? I think so. Or can I go through? through there. Is there a hole or something? Anna is here. That's a thing. What the hell is your problem? Except that you're dead. Might be a problem enough. Okay, 2 minutes more. Oh, reload. Okay, there's things happening. People are burning. Why are they burning? No, 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 no. Wrong key. Again. Can I get to him and knock him out before he notices me? Yes, I can. Hello. Is it dead? Oh, he's stuck in some sort of trap, I think. Oh, I have this thing I can use. It's way down. I don't think that's too useful. They have nothing. Or maybe I took what they had. Oh, I'm visible here. Let's turn the light off. And there's some traps. Or at least alarms. There's something on the other side, maybe? Their headlamps. I can spot them easily.
Yeah, I know.
Yes, they do.
Still, I'm bloody tired of checking every corner.
It's the enemy! Heads up, boys!
How the hell? Okay, that's fair. Oh, it's automatic. Interesting. But no use for silence weapons anymore. Not really. No, you don't. Oh shit. No, 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 no. So, apparently, I can't sprint sideways. So this is automatic. Didn't know that before. Yeah, I thought he was looking forward and that I was behind the wall, but obviously that was not the case then. Oops. Keep pressing all the wrong keys. It's not the first time for that. Not the first series for that. Oh, they're closing by. Closing by, closing in. They're close by something. Oh. So how the hell do I... Dynamite? Oh shit. Only one? Don't want to throw those things accidentally. Nothing here, no. Where are we at? Much use for that. Coming out in the light. Oh, I should have done this at night. Yep. Oh, take the gas mask off. Night vision goggles off. Where the hell are they? Oh, hello? Keeps... Proximity sensor keeps beeping and beeping. Oh god, it's the sun. Oh, there we go. Oh, there we go too. Should have used the... optics. see anyone else, can I? No, not really. Sneak up behind them. Either go loud or no. Are they up there? Shoot again. Probably. Sneak up behind them. No one behind me.
Who the fuck are you?
I don't think. How the hell do they see me?
Where is your bed?
Through the goddamn walls. Okay, I guess. Cat's out of the bag, so to say. Where? Think.
Quiet. Are they all dead?
What?
Come up here then.
I have wrong difficulty. Starting to think. Yes, I do. Hello. There's stuff for me, and there is more. And even more. Oh, felt weird. What the hell is this? I don't know. What does it shoot? Oh, crap. What is your name? What is your state? Bulldog. Stability, of course. Stability is nice. Suppressor. Well. I have the AK for the damage, I think. Oh, does it have standard? I think it has standard. Short. That's a bit long. Ooh, what is this? Oh. Hey, maybe I could use... Nah. Iron sights. Third round. That's enough. No gadgets. Okay, so what did I miss? I guess she'll wait up there as long as I need. This battle was kind of a letdown. Okay. So that's there. So I didn't come here for nothing then. least some loot. Was it this guy I just looted? Yes, it was. Excuse me. I was trying to play press 4. In my defense. Now let's take the AK out. So, is it already done? Yeah, pretty much. What the hell? So I found a place. Place that doesn't seem to have Jesus. Ugh. Hi. That was nice. Hey. I guess mine is better. In better condition. So I could turn on the electricity. I hope it lights up this corridor. I don't know. It's not that dark after all. Can go down. I can reload my thing. What is the purpose of this? It's a ladder, of course. Two. Here. Ah, so maybe the electricity opens these doors. Can I get... No, there's nothing. I thought there's like... What the hell was that thing in Half-Life 2? Thing with the fan on its back. I can't remember what it was called, or if it was called, or if it was just a thing. That did something. nothing else here. Okay, fair enough. Oh, I can open this thing. Or not. Here? No. So did it open this way then? No. What am I missing? Must be some sort of puzzle. Instructia. Yeah, I can't read these instructias. Let's get back to this, I guess. Unless there was something I could do back here. Whole lot of nothing. Not helpful. Yeah, well, that's red. Thinking maybe it should be green. How do I get it green? Does the lady in the lighthouse know something about this thing? Let's go ask her. Oh. The night has fallen. Or not. Enhanced edition has fallen. I think they enhanced the lighting in this game. Oh. Let's use the weird gun. Someone's still alive. Good. I can interrogate him. Oh.
You enemy?
Me? Enemy?
No.
Dirty daughter of dog and pig.
Dirty daughter of dog and pig. I'll leave you suffer, ring.
You killed my enemies, so I think you're a friend.
Yep. That's me. So now I'm a dog. Lower lift? Oh! It's like a Half-Life. Fallout 4 type of lift. Ooh, I shot someone back here. Somewhere. From...
Come up to the lift.
Yeah, wait. Where the hell is he? Oh, is there something? There's a weapon. Where is the body that weapon belonged to? I guess nowhere. I did shoot someone. He's a goner. Ooh. Goodies. Come to the ledge, come to the ledge. The ledge will fall. Hopefully not. More light. Oh. I've done a good deed. I may have found a new thumbnail. Possibly.
Are you Artyom?
Yes.
Come in. Whoever kills the Moonai by Lair is my friend. The Moonai by Lair, as we call them, turned my people into slaves. Wanted to put me in shackles too. Better death.
Yeah. Let's go here, Mila. Listen to sweet sounds of Miller.
Read you loud and clear. Your man helped me. I mean, you're dead, but why are you here? For 5 years, nobody would come here save for Moonai by Lair.
Kyun, what do you know of the antennas near your lighthouse?
There used to be a comm center before the war. My mother worked there. She was an officer. The facility is long abandoned. I went there after war to look for Mom's traces, but found nothing.
Abandoned? Kyul, we helped you, so could you help us in return by leading our man inside?
Good. I will help.
Artyom, you have to find the archive. It should be near the command center. Look for shots taken after the war, starting with the year 2013. Demir will soon be there. You can count on him. Miller, over and out.
What?
If we go, we'd better go now, before more of them arrive. Use the workbench if you need to fix something.
Yeah, I need to fix my...
There are all kinds of danger. A smart man wouldn't go there. You seem smart, but you do not have choice.
I do have a choice, but I sure I'm not smart. See, look for shots. Taken 2013. What exactly am I looking for? Archives for... Ooh. Compass. Compass? Now that sounds bad. Compass. What's upstairs? My bedroom. Clean sheets and all. Teddy! Put the light on. Nice. I didn't mean to do that, of course. Backpack that I cannot ransack. Yeah, so there's nothing else to take. I can use her bench to do my things. Oh, let's see this thing. Gil agreed to help. She will guide me to the communications bunker. Oh, maybe that's down there that I put the power on. Could be. So that seemed kind of like a bunker. Maybe she can open it up. Let's use this thing. So I don't need to start the next episode with this thing. So I believe I will... Oh crap, I have two weapons using this ammo. That's not the smartest move. And I doubt I will be finding too much of it. Like I did up until here. I'd actually rather have that shotgun now that I found the mod for. Oh no. So, there's a... Oh, this is what I found. Extra bright flashlight. The incandescent bulb. Incandescent. Incandescent bulb is replaced with an arc discharge metal halide one. I don't. The main advantage being a powerful beam of light produced with increased power consumption being the main drawback of this upgrade. I can try it, sure. And what is this? It is compass. What the? Where exactly do I need a compass for? Oh, does it? It probably shows where I'm supposed to go. So that either end of the thing will be like a hovering marker type of thing, except that it's on my wrist. This might be more useful. Yeah, we'll always point in the direction you should be heading. I don't want that. Let's use BB thingy. Gives away moving enemies. Enemy movement. Oh, let's fix this thing. Can I clean weapons? Yes, I can. I don't need to. Maybe I should find... bastard or something. Or a shotgun to continue. But... that'll be in the next one.